Follow us on all platforms at ITZ_gaming_LLC.
Coming right up.
Cousins on first down. He's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete. And this will be a game.
Has turned into 5-3 second halves. But with this squad, I think these guys aren't playing to get into the playoffs. They're playing for their jobs. So is the coaching staff. They're coaching for theirs. Front office trying to keep theirs. The heat is on from all directions. And what's interesting is a lot of these guys are playing for jobs and trying to keep their positions.
Cousins. He's got his target. That's down by a couple of yards as they're able to convert here on 3rd and 3. One back in the backfield. He'll get the carry. And he'll work this one up to about the 38. It's a 6-yard.
They come in really scuffling. Losers of 7 of their last 8 games.
And I like where the management is taking this team now, because the record, not great, we know that. But now they're looking to the, that makes it obviously a little bit harder to run by guys. And that time, there was not much of a window to get the ball in there, and it winds up incomplete.
Yeah, he'll get it inside the 40 to the 39.
And hold on. Checking up.
If they want it first, they need to get the football to the 32 here on 3rd down. Now Cousins. Throw here, that's complete. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of it, and a fresh set of downs. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another 1st and 10. Throwing his Cousins. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. He brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. From the gun, they'll try to run it.
Touchdown.
And he will score. Touchdown, Vikings.
And end up settling on his running back, who scored on their last possession, but the coverage held. It goes incomplete.
Vikings in the hurry up. They're hustling up to the line. Throwing on 2nd and long. Cousins. And he's got his man in stride. Complete.
And the first half, very even. I mean, really, in all facets, this ball game tied, Charles. So as we start the 3rd quarter, curious to see what the 2nd half brings us.
Certainly am. I'm with you on that one. And we all know a lot of coaches from the NFL all the way
down.
Hey, we're starting a brand new, shorter ball game. It's all even. Let's go out and seize it. This is ours.
Running game working. They'll stick with it on 1st down. Down the left sideline. He may go.
Touchdown.
And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Minnesota. They'll start this drive out on the ground. And he'll be tackled at the 20. 2nd and 7 from the 23. Keep leaning on the running game. Back to the ground. And he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. Posting 3rd and about 4 to go.
In search of 4 yards here to pick up the 1st down.
From the gun, here's Cousins. Able to find the open man. That's complete.
It's a pickup of 3. Brings up 2nd and 7 at the 38-yard line.
Cousins.
Interception.
All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked up by Jesse Bates. And they finally put it into this return. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. And he's going to be dropped following a 32. And they're going to hurry back to the line now.
Second down, Cousins. Going underneath, he's got Hockenson. And Hockenson going to have him on the yard line. Here's Cousins.
Interception.
Oh, that's into a sea of bodies, and it's intercepted. And he's able to take this one back to the 36. He's been a good workhorse for him in this one.
No doubt about it, and there's nothing wrong with that. That's what you're looking for if you're a back, because that means everything's coming together for you. The big guys up front have created space, even from the wide receivers who want to catch passes as opposed to block, but they're helping out too.
Yeah, everyone's pitching in. He's had a good game. First down, here's Cousins. From the left side, it's complete. And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line. To throw, Cousins. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete 2-yard line. Cousins now. This one brought in by Jefferson. Six coming up.
4 yards on the pickup.
One back in the backfield. He'll get the carry. And putting the sound reverberating here in the dome. This is third down. Cousins to throw. He's got his running back out of the backfield. And he's going to get out of bounds.
Get the first and save a timeout.
Now a handoff running through the middle. And a little bit of space. Doing all they can. He's third and goal. Here's Cousins. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's complete. The Vikings going to signal for the first. Now Cousins. And he's going to find his man. Timeout as they stop him with 22 ticks to go in the fourth. Cousins. Looking left side, and it's complete. And they're able to work this to the 25.
Follow us on all platforms @its_gaming_LLC.